As you're a fellow Canadian, will you consider yourself fully Canadian?
I'm sort of half.
Half Canadian. Half and half.
Yeah.
By the way, this is an interesting thing I learned about you. I did not know this. The Prime Minister, the current Prime Minister of Canada, Justin Trudeau, somebody you went to school with.
I did. I was a couple years ahead of him.
Okay. How old were you at this time?
Fifth grade. So whatever age you are in fifth grade.
Okay. And do you remember 10 probably? Do
10?
You remember him?
I do. I have a story about him that I'm not proud of.
What? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was reminded of this. My friend Chris Murray, who was also in the fifth grade in Canada, reminded me that we actually beat up Justin Trudeau.
You beat him up?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. I don't know.
The two of you beat him up?
We both beat him up. And I think he was excelling in a sport that we weren't as... So it was pure jealousy.
I see.
And we beat him up.
And his dad was the Prime Minister of Canada.
His dad was the Prime Minister
at that time, right?
I don't think that's the reason we beat him up. I think
right.
He was the only kid in school that we could beat him up. He was, I think he said, I'm going to rise above this.
Uh-huh.
And I'm going to become Prime Minister.
Have you ever have contact with him and have you discussed
this? No, I feel shame. I don't want to think about it.